I had a strong belief that given a chance to the CIO, a significantly better product or service, along with other associated benefits of flexibility of software, it would fly like a rocket, and that's what has happened. Even after the crossing the 3-figure mark, as well this year, as well also we are increasing the growth rates.
So you are also saying that you can actually sell despite relationships being there if you have better technology.
Of course.
So it's a bit of both, I guess, is the answer in things like this, with questions like this.
But it's a lot more struggle.
It is. So the relationships do matter. Yes.
They do matter, because no devil. One of the CIO of a large bank, he didn't give us the order about 4 years ago, which he still regrets. He said, Sridhar, finally we have taken a decision because we felt that the known devil is,
better than
unknown.
Yeah.
That's what he said about 4 years ago. At Control S, we follow a simple philosophy. We call it as total ownership, and whoever does not follow this philosophy is...
Sorry, what ownership I didn't
take? Total ownership.
Total ownership, sorry.
Whoever does not follow this, the company which problem.
We put up a simple rule in our company that a customer or a CIO asks something, that means that we agree to deliver, otherwise he will never ask. That means trust the CIO and whatever he demands, just deliver, period. Yes, sometimes it could lead to extra costs, etc. But 95% of the times that we have seen, or 98% of the times that we have seen, is that customer only asks for what he has been either put up in the contract or given implicit agreement. And it has worked really wonders for us. Through our infrastructure as a service offerings, we have come up with a unique hybrid model where parts of it we have acquired, took the assets on our books, and a part is left them, and we have invested on the fresh CapEx, and overall we have developed a unique value out of the existing situation in that client's premises.
The return on investment or the total cost of ownership of technology solutions, and why?
Of course, they have to measure both. But I would stress more on the TCO. It's very easy to do the TCO on a data center infrastructure.
Data center, I don't have issue. Any new technology.
I think you guys should discuss this over a drink.
The second is a similar solution from a WAN service provider and a WAN optimization solution. Both of them coming together, collaborating and offering to the company. Do you see that happening?
It is already happening, sir. There are a number of cases where we have delivered a solution.
Which means customer gets into contract with only one, not two.
Sorry?
Customer contracts with a single vendor.
Oh, yes. In this case, the customers have contracted with us.
I think Sridhar has answered all your problems.
Of course.
Except world peace and world hunger.
Except world hunger.